Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I didn't record for a couple of days, because I didn't really log in, except to collect the daily login stuff and chuck a snowball. But today I've got a little more time, so go ahead and grab this. That. Points, and we've got a Winter Nexus expert system, which in theory gives us these, but I just have to be Omega to use it. So, we'll see what the reality is. Chucked our snowball.
Warp drive
and
active.
I believe that's all of our skill points that we're gonna get for today. So go ahead and train those in.
Docking permission requested.
And yeah, so
docking request
looks
accepted.
Looks like we do in fact have to be Omega to use ice harvesting. Which means we can't really participate in the mining thing. Although we can certainly enter the area. So, let's see. We're at tribal liberation. I have a contract. For some drones to convert. Here. They're at Boundless. Right.
Warp drive active.
Alright. $91 million. Not too bad.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Reef it is. And let's see, is there anything else I need to take over there? I don't think so. I did forget to open this cell.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, so we'll copy this over to appraisal. Copy the cell value, which is 76 million and some change. So that should bring in a little more cash. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Militia seems to be quiet right now. Wonder if it's holiday season stuff or... people are... busy with the the winter event. All right. So, what we are going to do this might be an incredibly bad idea.
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
To be transported to a random volatile ice storm in high sex space. Alright. Hopefully we don't end up in a Mars space. Of course. Alright. Well, let's see. Exploration site entered, mining site entered.
Warp drive active.
So, the question here is, can we... Mammoth Wreath Iteron Bestower... So, industrial and mining ships, basically. Okay, well, crap.
Warp drive active.
Some surveillance officers, all right, anything to do with them. They are hanging around that gate. Okay. Well, ah, crap. They're hunting me down.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so let's see. Less secure.
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
I have to admit, it's a little bit annoying that they put me in the one in the Mars base. Like, I mean, it's supposed to be random, but I gotta say, I have my doubts.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Put me in Galente space. It's not too bad.
Warp drive active.
So, anyway, I think the
warp drive active.
The lesson here is don't do anything that's gonna make you jump somewhere randomly. Ugh. While you're in faction warfare. I see snowflakes.
Warp drive active.
Decayed is supposedly safe.
Warp drive active.
To rerun that one.
Thank you.
Let's go to strategic node.
Warp drive active. Facility. I think I'm not going to try that one. Combat site, let's see. Thank you.
Well, this could end up being a pretty lucrative day.
Warp drive active.
guess it's gotta be over here, right? Where else can it be? Here, here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Could be here, could be here. 5. Yeah, it's not in here. Well, yeah, nothing I can do about it. All right, we try again. Was a mistake. Oh, come on.
Warp drive active.
That's a lot of frozen corpses. eyes. least get an identification on it. Betting it's probably a combat site, but... It is not. Okay. Let's recall those. Close this up. If I got all the boxes here, I have. So.
Warp drive active. Thank you.
Okay, well, that's something. Probably right there. Well, try again. Shit. Well, lucky them. Should have been paying better attention.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I think that's going to be it for me for tonight. So, until next time, have a good one.